Amongst the teams competing at Tokyo 2020, one stands out, ROC. It's short for Russian Olympic Committee. So here's the reason why you've seen athletes compete under this name. Russia is banned from competing at this year's Olympics because back in 2019, the World Anti-Doping Agency found them guilty of running a state-sponsored doping program. Russian athletes who prove they were not involved in the scandal can compete, but they can't use their team name, the Russian flag, and the national anthem has been banned. Being represented under a different name also means that all kit and public display must show ROC instead of Russian Olympic Committee. And in the case where Russia is spotted on the kit, the term neutral athlete must be added.